Mass continues from Conte Forum. We're all tied up at one after two periods of play. Welcome back to the Alka-Seltzer Plus Intermission Report. Well, BC's Jerry York has won four national titles, including three here at his alma mater. He's good friends with our Dave Starman, and recently York invited our college hockey guru inside the Eagles' nest for a special look.
Well, we'll meet every morning as a coaching staff. And Jerry will have ideas, and Mike and I will both have ideas. And as we meet, we'll bounce those ideas off each other, and we'll stay there as long as we have to make sure that we have a set plan for each day.
I want to work more on those clears versus two defensemen. So it'll be five versus two. So that's the promote and attack.
All right, Coach, so the morning meeting is over, and how does the typical day here at BC start to roll ahead as you get your practice and plan rolling?
Every Wednesday we have a match on campus, a chaplain, Tony Turner, has established job for the staff. But now a lot of our players will go to the match at 11:30. We have all denominations, and we're a Catholic university, but, our goal is just to be, good people.
You know, if things aren't going bad, take a bigger look at life and look at some of the things that are going right in your life. And you'll be amazed how much people have to give thanks for.
Then we meet as a team right after the match, and we'll go over our practice plan. We'll show some film today of our opponents coming up.
They don't move very much, so if we just go station to station, it's going to be too easy for them to get in the shot lane. Good try right there, and you can see Cam can be open behind them too. So we have to throw speed and deception at them to create shot lane.
There's going to be battles in the neutral zone. There's going to be battles in front of both nets, and also battles in the clear. We just have to win these 50-50 battles, so it's no different breaking the puck out of the zone as opposed to, off a face-off scrum to get a puck. Our clips are very short to the point. I think it was 6 minutes of tape this morning. And that's with talking back and forth. So I think the shorter the time period is better for us. Now, if I see somebody's wondering, I might call in that particular player to answer something. Who wants to take a stab here at white line mentality? Our quote of the day. I wonder what that means.
The white line that we have out there, we walk out to the rink. Once you get past that white line, it's all hockey. Everything else is secondary.
We pick up from Tom Coughlin, who is here coaching our football team. The first day we put it on, it's bright white across every season. But as the year goes on, today's our 41st practice, and you sort of cross that line an awful lot. Now it's kind of dark, and it's you really have to notice it ourselves as we go out there. So we cross that line, and it's all hockey.
Okay, right here, guys.
One of the things we want to develop is really good offensive instincts, all right? This is as good a game as I've seen for being able to utilize other players.
The highlight of my day is lace up your skates and get a chance to go on the ice. That's a terrific feeling.
What do you got? Set up and down. Stay up here, Stevie.
He comes to the rink every day, and, it's like the first time he's coming to the rink. He's so excited about it.
Come on, let's make good plays.
Our goal is to be very successful as we go through the year and get better every day. So today's practice is a small part of getting better. But you can't just say, I'll get better on Monday and not on Thursday. It's going to be all the same.
Come across. Let's go.
For you to get today going, how much of it starts the night before for you?
I'm constantly reminded when my wife asks me to pass the pepper and I don't answer, I'm thinking about something in the brackets for the game. So I think it's always on my mind. It's very hard during our year for any coach to just shut it down and say, hey, all right, I'm not going to think about hockey. We have to make sure we stay focused a little bit and pass the pepper.
Pass the pepper, being married to a hockey lifer myself, I can certainly understand how Mrs. York feels. Second period coming up. Stay with us.